fans. Alright, so we've got with us player Lindell Sween. For those of you all who would have recalled, he also has a on merit on record of scoring against Canada at the last CONCACAF U17 Championships. So obviously, he's looking forward to this tournament with a lot of high hopes. Lindell, tell us how you feel as you look ahead to the opening game tomorrow against St. Vincent's.
Well, I feel really good. The team has gotten along very well. I hope that we can get a victory against St. Vincent on the opening game tomorrow and set the tone for the rest of the tournament.
How much has your game improved since last time we played against the U17 against teams like Canada?
My game has improved plenty from that tournament to this tournament. In defense?
Yeah.
Well, with my school and with my club, my coach is called Jerry Moore. He show me my role every day defensively because he doesn't know what I can do attacking.
And how has the game with Caledonia helped improve you?
Well, with Coach Denzel, everything must be sharp every day. Anytime you're doing anything lazy, he always coming on you and telling you, get it sharp. So that I improve, yeah.
Go first.
Yeah, I really like to play for the senior team next after this, U20.
All right, you all good?
Able to represent the national team in our World Cup qualifying campaign on home soil.
Well, it's a really good opportunity for me to showcase myself not only to my country but to like scouts that looking on to the team.
And what do you think you can offer being in such good form for your club?
Well, I think I could offer my team to win into the next stage, the next round.
How confident are you that you can advance from this group? Just one team advances.
I think the coach had a very good preparation with us. He teach you that we had to take one game at a time. So I think if we take one game at a time, we could advance.
And in terms of the mood in the camp, how is everyone feeling ahead of the game?
Everyone is feeling well. Everyone is coming together. A lot better from the start. Yeah, so it's a more better brotherhood in the camp now.
You all good? All right, Sweeney, thanks a lot.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Sarah. Yeah, fresh trim, boy.
Yeah, got you.
All right, come on. All right, so we have with us forward, US-based forward, Terrell Moore. Obviously, we know his dad, former Trinidad and Tobago player, Wendell Moore of Tobago. His brother has represented the US. Did have the chance to train with a Trinidad and Tobago U team in the past, but he obviously now is continuing the trend and is going to represent Trinidad and Tobago at the U20 level. Terrell, how do you look forward to tomorrow's game and what's your mood like right now?
You know, I'm ecstatic right now. You know, I'm ready to go and, you know, give a good performance to my country and you know, show them that we're not to be messed with, you know what I mean? Like, this is the moment where we can show how, you know, what kind of country we are in terms of our fighting will and the things that we have to bring to the table in order to take us to the victory. To take it all the way, go pro, be the best in the world, to be honest. Nah, I think they did a good job of, you know, keeping me calm and you know, not putting any pressures on my shoulders. So I think I should be good enough.
What are your expectations into the tournament?
Obviously, to take it all the way, you know, make it out of this group, and then, you know, we'll see what happens from there. You know, go to the next part of this, and then win it all.
What is your assessment of your performance in the U17? What do you hope to do?
I had a good performance in the previous tournament. I mean, obviously, I didn't get any stats, goals, or assists, but I mean, that's. I played really well, and I think this team right now that we have is we can take it all the way.
And any message to the fans coming out of the game?
Give your undying or your dying support out there. To be honest.
You're good? Alright, good. Alright, so that's it there. We good, right?
Yeah. Thanks, sir.